Hi, I'm Erica Anderson with the Independent Women's Forum, and we're here tonight at the 25th annual gala, and I'm here with IWV President Heather Higgins. Thank you so much for chatting with us a little bit before we get the night started, Heather. So IWF is celebrating 25 years tonight. As president of our sister organization, Independent Women's Voice, what does this mean to you?
A great deal. It was just an idea 25 years ago, and an idea that to fill a much needed space at the time. There were two types of women's groups. I think it's fair to use gross characterizations. There was the groups on the left that were pretty radical and didn't speak for most women, but they claimed to, and then there were groups on the right that were totally focused on social issues, and we thought that there was this enormous gap. There were all these mainstream women who were not focused on social issues and were not leftist in their policies, and they needed a voice.
And is that how the name Independent came to be, Independent Women's Forum? Is that how you guys chose
that? Yeah, well, it was Ricky Silverman, Barbara Ledeen, Anita Blair, and Barbara Olson. And the four of them got together, and they felt that they were not confined by any rigid ideology. They certainly weren't party aligned, and they liked women who were independent in their thinking and could think for themselves instead of this "we're going to tell you what to think" approach.
Right.
And so that's where the name came from.
And tonight we're also honoring a woman of valor. Tonight our honoree is Kellyanne Conway, senior advisor to the president, and of course the campaign manager of his successful campaign. In the past, we've honored people such as Carly Fiorina, Ayaan Hirsi Ali. How do you guys make the decision to, what kind of traits are you looking for in the candidates for this?
Well, I think the key is the word valor. It's a woman who has stood up to adversity, taken on tough issues or positions that really matter. She's a woman of principle and strong character who has made a difference and done it with probably a lot of grace and impact. So,
yes,
that's what we look for.
A lot of pressure these days. And what are you most looking forward to tonight as we celebrate?
Other than dinner, because I'm really hungry. it's been a long day. I think it's going to be a lot of fun. We're launching a campaign that we're doing, and I'm sure that will be up on Facebook pretty soon, but I'm not going to spoil